Now, there's a couple of questions that I have to ask you. They're a little personal. Have you ever been convicted of a felony or a misdemeanor? That's robbery, rape, car theft, that sort of thing.
Convicted?
Yeah.
No.
Never convicted.
That's good. Good. Are either of you homosexuals?
You mean like flaming or?
Well, it's a standard question we have to ask.
No, we're not homosexual, but we are willing to learn.
Yeah, would they send us someplace special?
Guess that's no on both. All right, now if you'll just give Uncle Sam your autograph here.
Sammy, get well soon.
It's good. Now your name. Dun 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 dun. Holding?
No, man, I'm not.
Well, I was wondering if you could hold something for me.
What, are you smuggling furs or something?
No. Drugs.
Excuse me, General Hansen?
No, I'm not a general, but may I help you?
Yes, I want to thank you for saving my life over in Vietnam.
I don't think that was me.
Well, you're right. It was Normandy Beach. I was shot up pretty bad. You grab me, pull me into a foxhole, and patch me up. I appreciate it.
I don't think so, and I really don't care, and I don't have the time to listen to that. You see this armband? MP.
Yes, ma'am.
Stands for Military Police. Are you on one of these buses?
Not yet, ma'am.
My job is to see that big, strong men like you get on these buses without getting lost. So why don't you just move along and get on the bus? Could you check him off, please?
You know, there's a strip search before you get on the bus.
Really?
Yeah, be careful, man.
So what, I guess we dig each other and we'll be seeing each other around the officers' club? Watch out for this guy, he's a troublemaker.